By heck, am I glad to see you. That zealot tried to force me to hand over the shadow artifact. He means to release the demons from their tomb under the enchanted forest. But I said to him, I said, you can't touch me, you lanky windbag. I'm the mer. Aye, that told him. But then he had me locked up in here with all these nutters. Oh, it's been terrible. I haven't managed to get a word of sense out of anyone in weeks. Right. Well, I'll see myself out, thanks. You have a good look around, lad. Zarek's left some stuff lying about that I think you might find useful.
And forth like a supernatural yo-yo. Maybe the master will make it harder to find those magic egg cups.
Mr. Fortesque, I want to talk with you. If this Zorak's so bad, why'd you get to go back? Why'd you of all people, Fortesque? It should be I, Blood Monath, Skull Cleaver. When I lived, always I had a pile of slain strewn around me. You spend most of your time organizing and changing of the guard and playing croquet with the king. Still, I lend you my axe. You swing her, you throw her. She thirsts for a slaughter as much as I. Drink deep of demon blood, my proud beauty.